What's going on, guys? Cool Kids Production here, and today we're going to be doing the Who Knows Me Best Challenge. So without further ado, let's just get right into it. Before we hop right into it, I'm going to play an intro. Alright, what's going on, guys? We're back, and so basically what we're going to do is we're going to be trying to do Ayana, so she's gonna ask us questions and we're gonna try to answer it, and at the end whoever loses is gonna have to eat all those chips.
Don't put it on my face.
That one and
the other one non-stop, you can't stop. And yeah, let's just hop right into it. So Ayana gonna go on Google and look up some questions.
Oh. Okay, first question, it says I have to ask all three of them. Each one of them has to answer. Of course, the first one says my first name.
Ayana.
My middle name.
I don't know.
Michelle. Okay, y'all both lost the point. Okay, so the third one is my last name.
Cindy.
The fourth one is something I can't live without.
Your mom.
Yeah. No, y'all all got it wrong. Yeah. It's my whole family.
What do you mean?
Yeah, it's my whole family because, like, something.
It's not a whole thing, it's something. So one thing.
Y'all got it wrong.
So you will live without your mama?
Because my mom always told me, because I need her by my side the most because she was the one who did everything, even though my mom was the one who made most of it.
But, man,
okay.
Come on.
Okay, anyways, next question. My favorite color.
Pink.
Blue.
Blue.
Yeah, you have to wait until they said it first.
I said blue.
Well, you got another point off, so it's two.
It's pink?
He got two wrong.
Oh, I got it off.
My natural hair color.
Black. I was going to say brown at first. I'm like, black.
My birthday?
August 3rd. No, not August. February. No, yeah. February something.
February what?
February 13th, I think.
You got it wrong. Y'all both got it wrong. March.
It's
5, 4, and 3.
I said,
My shoe size.
Four.
Three. Y'all both got it wrong.
It's not a two.
No, it's a three.
That's me on word two.
Three, I wear his shoes. Okay, next question. It's the last question. What's my favorite soda?
Fago.
He got it wrong. So he got 6. You got 4, and she got 3.
You said Fago, right?
Yeah, Fago. Okay, so end it real quick, and then we come back. Yes.
Alright, guys, so we're gonna end it, and he lost,
back,
obviously. So
when we come
when we
back,
come back
gonna
he's gonna eat the stuff. Alright, guys, so we're back.